Thank you, and welcome to our program. I'm Robert Gras, I'm the band director here, and the band you have in front of you is the concert band. That was our opening number, Christmas Classics, and next we'd like to perform a collection of English Christmas carols for you. This is called the English Carol Festival.
Thank you.
Thank you. This next work is entitled Encanto by Robert W. Smith. It's a piece that uses some interesting polyrhythmic textures, rhythms that sound differently than they look, and it has a very interesting form, which I hope you can follow. It's like an ABA form. There's a fast section at the beginning and a slow part in the middle, and then the fast section comes back at the end. We like this piece a lot. We'd like to play it for you now, Encanto.
Thank you.
The fourth piece in our selection tonight is Christmas Music for Winds by John Kakavas, an old arrangement, but a good one. Goes through many different carols. I'd like to read them for you. Hopefully you can recognize them all, hopefully. Adeste Fidelis, Silent Night, Jolly Old St. Nick, O Little Town of Bethlehem, Away in a Manger, 12 Days of Christmas, and Angels We Have Heard on High. So it's kind of our budget value piece. We get them all in one here. Christmas Music for Winds.
Thank you.
at Central, we take great pride in the heritage of our band program. It's one of the oldest in Michigan, possibly in the United States. If you've ever driven down Columbus Avenue, you've seen the large sign we have up front that we are Michigan's oldest continuous marching band. And in addition to the information which you'll find in the back cover of your program about how our band system works here, I'd like to share a very interesting page from a donated program, football program from the early 30s. This was given to me by staff member Tom Sullivan, and it says, "History of the Central High Band. The band now commences its 12th year of existence, having been organized as an experiment in 1917 by the present director of music. At that time, only a few school bands were in existence, and doubts were expressed as to whether such an organization would be a success. But a few music students in Old Eastern soon dispelled all doubts at the first concert given in the Armory in June of 1917. A permanent school band was organized in 1918, most students using borrowed instruments. Enthusiasm grew and the boys began to purchase instruments. The Board of Education bought a few and the problem of purchasing suitable uniforms presented itself. This was solved through the generosity of James E. Davidson, who gave 32 uniforms which have been familiar to our citizens for many years. These uniforms were the colors of Eastern High. Many of them are still in good condition and now available for use in the junior high school. This gift created more enthusiasm and another band was organized in Western High. And for years, the combined bands were in great demand, not only in Bay City, but in the surrounding territory. In 1922, Central High absorbed Western Band, and the membership in the band increased rapidly. It was soon found impossible to maintain a successful band with the poor instruments which were owned by the boys, and Mr. Davidson again came to the rescue and presented the band with a complete set of new instruments which they now use. He also gave additional uniforms. In 1922, Central adopted the colors of purple and gold, and the students here have been looking forward to the day when the band could be uniformed in school colors. The fund for this purpose was started in 1924 by the music department, added to it by the graduating class of 1926, and completed this year by many of our citizens who appreciate the services of the band to the city during the past 12 years. To them, the present band expresses their sincere thanks. Central High Band is now fully equipped and ready at all times to perform not only at school activities, but at any civic function which is given to promote the advancement of Bay City." So as you can see, we have a long and rich history, and we hope that you enjoy the program we present to you tonight. Thank you.
Thank you for your patience while we set up the second band. As you can see by the width and the depth, it is a larger group. These people were part of the marching band during the first marching period. The second marching period was split up into two bands. This is the Symphonic Band. They're going to play for you first a march entitled The Proud and the Noble. We're going to do an overture by Jim Swearingen. It's entitled Invicta. Like most overtures, it has a bold beginning, a slower middle section, some key changes that, quite frankly, we haven't made it through yet, but tonight is going to be the first time. Then we go back to the big bold section, trading brass choir, woodwind choir, and big percussion finale. Invicta. Thank you. No, right here. Don't touch the microphone. The microphone is self-adjusting. We're going to skip down and do some holiday music for you now. This is a piece that was arranged by Paul Jennings. He's entitled it Rhapsody in Red and Green. It includes Deck the Halls, Wild by Our Sheep. Many of you know that as the Echo Carol. Still, 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 March of the Kings, and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Our portion with a new arrangement that Elliot Del Borgo has done. It's a treatment on an old French carol, Angels We Have Heard on High.
the Honors Band. It's a select group, mostly upperclassmen and some outstanding underclassmen. We concentrate on very advanced literature, and we work pretty hard. The first number we're going to play for you tonight is the March from the Second Suite for Military Band in the Key of F by British composer Gustav Holst.
Thank you.
We're going to change the order on our program tonight. Before I do that, I have an admission to make. Actually, it's an omission. I left one of the most important people in our band off the band program. I don't know how it happened. Senior bassoonist Aaron Janke. Aaron, stand up. Okay, never mind. I left Aaron off the program. There's Aaron. We're going to change the order of the program tonight. The next song we'd like to play for you is the famous Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. The next song we're going to do is a beautiful arrangement of the traditional song Greensleeves.
Thank you.
last number of the evening. Just like to thank you all for coming out on this really bitterly cold night, supporting us. It's great to see so many people here. Tell your kids that they're doing a super job, because they are. They're great kids. You might not be aware of this fact, but with block scheduling, we only meet 2 days out of the week and 3 days on the other week. So we get like this 4 day gap on the weekends. So because of the fact that the football team went so far in the playoffs, we actually put this whole Christmas program together on 9 rehearsals. We've only seen them 9 times. So thank you for that. Our final selection tonight will be by Andre Jutra, who's a saxophone player, I believe, and it's called Say Noel. And of course, whenever I say, okay, band, take out Say Noel, they always say, Noel! So let's do it. Band, take out Say Noel.
Noel!
They're real comedians. Here we go, final number.